What's going on, everybody? Welcome to Coding with T. In today's session, I am going to teach you how to create a boom menu in Android Studio. This is how the boom menu looks like. Without any further delay, let me quickly demonstrate how to create this beautiful boom menu in Android Studio. I have created a new project named Demo 4 in Android Studio. Once you successfully create new project in Android Studio, you need to go to Gradle Scripts, click on Build Gradle. Here you need to add a dependency. I will be pasting this dependency link in the description box. Once you successfully add the dependency, go to activity main.xml. Here you need to add boom button. You need to give some width height to the boom button. I am giving the ID as BMB. After adding all these properties, you need to go to mainActivity.java. Inside the onCreate method, you need to create an instance of BoomMenuButton. Now you need to give a enum value to BMB. Now you need to select the number of dots to be present on the boom button. Now you need to choose the number of buttons which comes after clicking on boom button. Now you need to add builder and icon to each and every boom button. After successfully adding builder and image resource, you need to click on launch button. You can see the home button is working fine. That's for today's session. Thank you guys.